we can go up this way. Yeah, it's pointing straight. Yeah, it's pointing down.
Come on, Rick. Drill some holes in the top.
For what?
Because you can't hear volume.
Now it's not going to be waterproof. Well, what if you take it out in the rain? Shelby, come here. Come here. How was that? Cow? Could be. Did you put a video on your computer already? Did it work? How'd the video look? Yeah, it's not bad. Well, I don't know how good the sound's gonna be. It came with another clasp, another thing, so you can get better audio, but it won't be waterproof. What's that one-legged dog? Shelby's gonna run down the hill. Hey, how are you? Hey, let's go. It's okay. Your dog listens good, Bucko. Now your dog's got a load on her back. Ah, yeah, look at that. Zap her ass. I don't hear anything. I don't hear anything. Buzzer. Grab her tail.
Get over here!
Buzz it. No. Now do it. Now try it. Try it. Batteries must be shot. I pressed the button like 10 times. Wait, you don't think I know what I'm doing? Let me see. Shelby, come here. Let's go. Let's see how. Let me get Shelby. Shelby, come here. Come here.
Get over here. Get over here. Come here. Get over here. Get your ass over here.
Shelby, sit. Sit.
Get over here.
You stay. Do it now. Oh yeah, there you go. No. Fucking zapper one. See, she does a backflip. I don't understand. You know what I don't understand? How is this water hydrating me if it's just making me pee more? Yeah.
Get over here. Get
yeah, but but my body's not staying more hydrated.
Rick, get over here. Get over here.
Oh, that headband's working pretty good. The fucking batteries are dead. You haven't used it in 5 months. Hey, stay down. It's all right. No, she won't. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Why the hell am I hearing it?
I swear to God. Take a pee. Get away from me, dum dums. That's all right. You're gonna get pee on ya. Hey, what size gigabyte card? What size gigabyte card did you buy? Ooh, these are nice. What size card did you buy? 32? Ah, oh, you should have bought a 32. Set, bring it back.
Get over here.
Beep. Should get a 32. It takes up to a 32. Oh, we're spending more time listening to you fucking yell at your dog. Many people here. We gotta go to, you wanna go to Gobi's today? Oh, I got chapstick in here. Must have went through the dryer. Ah, it's not even, it's part of your keys. Son of a bitch, there should be some in there.
Are you looking forward to,
No. No? Why does someone have a leaf blower up here?
Get over here!
Who the fuck does that? That's somebody who's bored.
Yeah, you got your work cut out for you. You got your work cut out for you. Pull out of leave.
It's looking good though. Thank you. Why would you do this? This is weird. Oh yeah. Maybe because, man, I don't know, maybe the leaves get wet. Oh, now what? Now he's gotta take it off, start it back up. The dad wanted to talk. Now we can't get it started. Way to go. You fucked him up. Now he's gotta start it over again. Oh, there you go. and speed it up. No. You know what, like, when I was getting my suit ready the night before, you know, when I thought of something, I just did it, instead of saying, oh, I'll just grab it in the morning. So, like I said, oh, I grabbed the pen and I put it in my suit pocket. You know, I grabbed chapstick, put it in my suit pants. So, you get in your bunk, everyone's in there, then they say fall out, and then you gotta line up outside in the hallway real quick. He's like, we're heading to the classroom. You know, does everybody have a writing utensil? And I had one. And then a couple people didn't. He's like, you guys were going to go to class without a writing utensil? Then what were you going to do? He's like, borrow one. And then people are asking, and, you know, some people had them, some people didn't have them. And then one kid asked the instructor, sir, do you have a writing utensil I can borrow? And he's like, yes, but you're mine now. And I was like, uh-oh. They're just old cops. Yeah. Yeah, if you got the 32, you can do an hour. How? From Alex? Well, what were you videoing? The dog running around. I couldn't hear her collar jingling. Oh, would you have it on your head? I can't be very retarded. No, but I can just see you sitting in the... It actually looks fine. You look like a normal person with a camera on their head. Yeah, it's pointed straight ahead of you and down, right at about Laura's ass. I still think for $7 you should buy that other headband just to see. Well, actually, yeah, it works good. It's not wiggly or anything. Oh, then yeah, that's fine. Tent City. Yeah. I'm gonna look at the dogs running around.
Get over here.
I think this one's giving me 5 hours and 23 minutes of recording time. Oh, you fucktards. Some snow tonight. Yeah, I think Laura saw 1 to 3 inches. Yeah. I don't know. Ooh, free firewood. Barbara? I just said no. Until Barbara gets her license, and then once Barbara loses it again, it'll start over again. Because you know what's funny? Never mind. Oh, well, you're out of fucking North Dakota. I can't believe she still couldn't even cancel her plans with her friends to come over and open, you know, presents with her brother. She couldn't cancel her plans to go to the airport and see her brother. Okay, I bet you she's not at the airport tomorrow. Then she'll be there at the door. Oh, I'm gonna miss you, brother. I'd love to go, but my friends want me to go to the bar. You don't have to. Sit there and fucking East Bumfuck. Yeah, I won't need it. I'm not gonna be home. I'll be sharing with three other guys. I bet you do. Yeah, at least you're not sleeping on bunk beds. Why? Yeah, I don't want to be on the... Yeah, well, I don't want to be on the top and fucking roll out of the bed. I think so. Little baby gates. No, I don't know how the fuck you get up there. I don't think there's a ladder. Plus the outlet is all the way down the bottom. I'll have to bring an extension cord.
You have some.
I know. Bring my candy cane one. For to plug in your phone. I don't know, but if they do, get good video of the ground. Shelby, let's go. We gotta keep an eye on her, cause she'll roll in shit. And if she does, she'll eat shit. Huh? Same reason why your dog would fucking eat other dogs. Yeah, it's in their, you know, it's the type of dog you get. That's what they do. It's their characteristics. See, that would suck because they got long hair. Yeah. Last night Laura made, oh, we can go left if you want. Last night Laura made king crab legs and sushi. It was a surprise. Yeah. I thought Alex wanted to go or something. Oh. don't matter. Because I'm just not going to eat much tomorrow. Well, no, I just don't want to eat a lot of bad food tomorrow. Because we're going to be fucking doing PT all day.